something in the historical news. John Kerry says he would threaten the families if they come to the state they want to pay the people wages. Propaganda. Propaganda. This kidnap money. Ransom money. Nobody threatened him. Nobody threatened him. So nobody could afford to pay that kind of money. $6.6 million, $10 million for this, $4 million for that. It's just, it's a job. Somebody has to do it. And it's good to see in the news that people report. And these guys are heroes because they've lived a dangerous life. They're living in dangerous countries. And they do the best they can to try and bring the news to the world. But taking away the news, taking away the videos of what they do, will not keep the American people informed. Will not keep the American people informed. You watch the videos, you make a judgment, you make the video. That's what I do. This is a 7 billion human being starting loose. Nobody threatened the families. Nobody threatened the families if they offered to pay the ransom. Nobody threatens the families. That's their right. That's their right. But they wouldn't stop them from beheading them. They would have just got $6.6 million worth of ransom money. Because you can't pay these terrorists. You can't pay these terrorists. You can't be bribed by these terrorists. Is it dangerous? It's one of the most dangerous spots in the world. And ISIS is the most dangerous terrorist organization in the world. That's the human fact. That's the human news. That's the human reality. And this is a 7 billion human being starting to lose. Thank you for watching.